We're talking lives here. We're talking safety. If I've said it once, I've said it 1,000 times. Half the people on the road shouldn't have licenses because they can't drive properly. But you know, it's no longer a privilege to drive, it's a right, which means that everybody has the right to a license. So mandatory testing every 5 or 10 years, if it does one thing only, everybody is going to have to brush up on their driving skills. And you know, when you face losing your license as a result of a test, the fact that you're practicing and brushing up can only be positive.